They know the tenses like the back of their hands, inside out, mashallah. You give them any subject, any word, inshallah they will read the whole conjugation, all tenses. Give them two words, they can make 100 sentences. She knows the tenses perfectly well. So sir, I request you, give her one subject and one word, she'll make the whole conjugation. Munazza of 9th standard.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, Munazza. Okay, your subject would be John, and your word is read. Read, R-E-A-D, right? And I want you to begin with a simple present tense. Go ahead.
Second round is, they will have to speak sentences, not the tense name, not the meaning, just sentence name. He goes to school, he is going to school, he has gone to school, he has been with us for 5 days. This sentence as quick as possible, that's a competition, a spontaneity competition. And your time starts now.
John read, John is reading, John has read, John has been reading for 5 days. John read, John was reading, John had read, John had been reading for 5 days. John will read, John will be reading, John will have.
MashaAllah, excellent. Within 13 seconds, she spoke the whole conjugation. Okay, Nahida, she is in 8th standard. And I would ask any other guest to give one subject and one word. Engineer sir, please. One subject, one word.
Assalamu alaikum. The subject is Paisal. The verb is make, M-A-K-E, make.
Fetal will make, Fetal will be making Fetal and had made Fetal.
Okay, mashallah. One second. 13 seconds, 13.95. Same score.
Next sentence on learn.
I'm going to give a demonstration on tenses. Simple present tense. He learns. वो सीखता है. Present continuous tense. He is learning. वो पर सीख रहा है. Present perfect tense. He had. He has. वो सीख चुका है. Present perfect continuous tense. He has been learning English for 5 days. वो 5 दिनों से सीख रहा है. He will learn. वो पढ़ेगा. Future continuous tense. He will be learning. वो पढ़ रहा होगा. Future perfect tense. He will have learned. वो पढ़ चुका होगा. Future perfect continuous tense. He will have been learning English for 5 days. वो 5 दिनों से पढ़ रहा होगा.
माशाल्लाह. Okay, that was a small demonstration on tenses. Tenses, you can ask any graduate or even postgraduate. They cannot speak the whole conjugation without making mistakes. But mashallah, not these, all these students, we have only just a specimen here.